problems are present everywhere, in every kind, and with everyone. But that doesn't mean that we people try to solve it through quarrels, fights, and humiliation. It is not necessary that we always use violence in order to sort out things, because there has been always a peaceful way of solution. Generally, we see in our society, majorly quarrels do happen between husband and wife. It is not just because they are uneducated, but also because they are careless. They are careless in acquiring the right knowledge. They are careless in understanding their religion. They are careless in realizing the effect of their quarrel, and they are careless about their sons, their daughters, father, mother, sister, brother, and etc. The whole family. They are careless about their whole family because, majorly talking about Indian society, a man is connected to his family, and all his actions don't just bring an effect to him, but also they affect his family members too. A quarrel between husband and wife, or between father and son, or in between anyone does not just bring an effect to them but to their whole family. You cannot say that it's your matter because that matter is affecting your father, your mother, your wife, your husband, your daughter, and your son, and your entire family. So please stop quarreling on lame matters. Today, humanity is moving towards its crisis, whether it is economical, or it is war, pollution, corruption, or etc. So please stop wasting your time, energy, and life in lame things, because once done, then it cannot be undone, because this time is not gonna come back. So utilize this time for a good cause and for a good future. Thank you very much.